Finalmente alla dottora Gabriele Krüner e a Ina Hönninger della Deutsche José Carreras Deutsche Mischstiftung in Munich per la buona cooperazione e la preparazione di questo pacto. Passo la parola al Presidente della nostra Università.
Stage for the handing over of the chapter.
Between academic disciplines. And for me, this is time of evolution towards a world in which exchange, solidarity and cooperation are the key to the better future we all hope. I wish to thank again Professor Dewitt for his brilliant interpretation, and Professor Kleiner for his interesting speech about Don Carlos. Needless to say, Don Carlos is an extraordinary opera, and I had the privilege to sing such opera in many special occasions in the best opera houses of the world. I remember singing it for the first time with Maestro Claudio Abbado at La Scala from Milano, from the bicentennial of the theater. I also had the pleasure to sing it with Maestro von Karin in Salzburg. The recording we just have seen is one of those performances. And I also sang it in other places in Europe, at the Royal Opera House in London, at the Vienna Staatsoper, in Munich, in Hamburg, in Berlin. So it's an opera very close to me, a very special one. This Dr. Alois Hauser touches me deeply, not only due to its high level, but also as it acknowledged both my modest contribution to music and my determination to support scientific research in the fight against leukemia. Music and science are absolutely complementary. Science heals the body, while music heals the soul and moves people's hearts. Knowledge is part of the essence of human condition, and so is emotion, and is particularly meaningful to me that today's event combines music, the emotion it rises, and the university spirit.